Hello everyone, Gordablaze here, and welcome back to more Let's Play Chrono Trigger Blind. In the last episode, we went and explored a village made of monsters that hate humans, and then started it to explore this cave in a way to try to get back to Truce Village, but still say I'm not entirely sure what's going to happen when we get there. Oh hey, we have a boss! So it was a good idea to save. Also, I didn't heal. Okay, so we know that normal weapons aren't going to work on this guy, so... Oh, sure. He attacks with bubbles. Multiple times. And a whirlpool? I don't know, that did a ton of damage, though. Let's see, okay, so... Waddle? Oh shoot. It's hitting everyone. Shoot. Oh frick. Come on, Erica. Come on. I need Erica to be able to survive. So that she may go and revive the other two. Brief countering break. Revive Julia so that she may focus on the... Ah, oh, frick. Only 50 HP during revival? No! Mid ether on yourself. Okay. Item. Revive. Chrono. No, I'm really appreciating the boss doing, like, absolutely nothing. I used an ether, darn it! Okay, 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 okay. Gosh darn it! I was about to use Oro. Go ahead, try and attack. Use a mid tonic on Julia. Okay. Combo. Oro, everyone. While you use flame toss on the boss. Okay. Oh, I was so close to losing there, that was scary. And he's using the water wave move again that does a ton of damage to everyone. Brief countering break. Okay. Hopefully this guy's near done. Julia's hoarding some. As is Erica some now. And definitely I am as well. Okay. Cyclone of water, gosh darn it. And I'm the one with the least amount of health. Of course. Okay. Just gotta keep everyone alive. Yes, indeed. Ouch! That looked painful. Just gotta use Aura on everyone again. By using Flame Toss. Not Water Wave, stop using that! Heal everyone and know it's just like Water Wave again. This time I'm actually using Imbidiathor. Because Chrono needs the magic. Okay. If we could please actually get some attacks in here. Okay. Let's see. Should hopefully be down soon. We've been doing a good amount of damage to him. He has, like, no recovery. It's just that he has those... that freaking water wave. Cyclone water hurts as well. A lot. But it's just the fact that it hurts only one of us. Except then he uses it like immediately again and does a ton of damage once again. Heckran. Oh hey, the cave is named after him. Using lightning. Wait, what? I guess he gave in? Didn't blow up or anything. If only the great Magus who brought forth Lavos 400 years ago had destroyed the human race, the world would have belonged to us mystics. Oh, and then he dies. Okay, well, that was somewhat violent. Dang. In the Middle Ages, Magus created Lavos, the destroyer of this planet's future. If we go to the Middle Ages and take out Magus, can we change history? We could use the gate at the fairgrounds. So what we need to do is sneak into the fairgrounds without Chrono being, or any of us being seen since we're wanted. And then we can go back and stop Magus, I guess. Sure. What? Okay. You know what? Whatever. So anything we can do at Erica's house since we ended up right next to it? No, I don't remember there being really anything to do here when I... Hello. Huh. Oh, she's rather rude. She's like, he gives her the money and she's just like, they only care about toys. Jeez, poor guy. Oh, he's over here, okay. Oh, you're just in time. We got a Tabin Fest. It's my finest world, the ultimate defense for my daughter. Speed plus 2 fire guard up. Can only be used by Erica. Of course, makes sense. Now if I would go to the actual correct thing here. Let's see. Defense to 60, up by 1 point. Gives plus 2 speed though. Okay, cool. See. I wonder, can we do anything down here? I mean, there was like, what, like another village or something way down here? Or maybe I'm just imagining things, you know? Oh yeah, there was. Let's see. Could always use with some healing. Yeah, sure. I could use some healing. Even if I have to pay. Oh well. Alright. Let's just have some fun briefly and explore this village that, don't know if I'm getting ahead of myself. Snail shop? Hey, look, it's one of those guys. Not the best joke in town, but I'm saving it. Might let some go for say, no. Jeez, how do you expect to... Some monsters coexist with humans, like that piano player. 400 years ago, a woman named Fiona died trying to save the great forest that once flourished to the north. How sad. I mean, that giant, empty field was a, forest? Fiona's over at the festival. What forest? I'm the piano man. Play a sad one, Joe. Something upbeat, please. A sad one? And something upbeat? The music from when doing the race in the future, really? Okay. Even though this brings back bad memories of losing, it's the better of the two music tracks there. Let's see, anything else to check out here? Random residents, what do you have to say? I want to go to the festival too. Grandpa and Grandma went to the 1000th anniversary in truce. We're keeping an eye on things here. Okay, there doesn't really seem to be much of anything important over here. Mayor's Manor. The children are slipping away from us. It's so sad. Growing up, I guess? Ha! I run this town, and I'm so rich I don't know what to do with it all. Give you 10 gold if you act like a ch- No. I'm not gonna degrade myself for money. Jeez. Dad loves money more than he loves me. I'm sorry, kid. Person I hate most, my dad, of course. No, this is a sad family. Like, seriously. Everyone says daddy's greedy. They're lying, right? And sealed with the mysterious energy, still, just... Let's get out of this upsetting house. That's just sad. Ticket office. I'm standing on it. One-way ticket is 10 gold, and... But you love the trip, I guarantee. I don't know where I'd be going to. Take the ferry every chance I get. Nothing like a ferry ride. Wait, okay, no, what if it takes us back to truce, to save some time? If not, I'm hopefully we'll be able to just buy another ticket. If anything, we can just sit back and relax and watch the boat as it, like I thought, headed back up to truce. Okay. Oh, there's a house over there. Oh, that's the village of the... Oh, so, okay. So the village of monsters is to the east of Truce Village. Okay. And then we have this giant whirlpool that's just forever there. Okay. So. Lean Square. The fair's still going on? Dang. Well, that knight in the race is winning by a long shot there, dang. Excuse me. You jerk! Just because of what you did at the trial, I'm eating your lunch again. And you cat, get out of my sight. Just get out. I will, however, see if I can make Erica dance over here. Haha! I'm just gonna do this with, like, everyone. I don't know, I find it amusing. Even though it's like the lateral climbing animation, just like other animations and stuff, it's just... I find it amusing. Okay. It's cool that you can do that with just like any character too. Okay, well, we didn't spend much time in our own... well, time. Okay. To 680. Or are we going to the end of time first? Who knows? The end of time, okay. Lean Square 1000 AD. On top of the... I'm gonna save that one for later. What's this one? Truce Canyon 600 AD. Okay, so those are 600 AD, right? Dina Village 1080. No. And then this is the Protodome, right? Nope. Okay. Hello there. Oh, fine. Anything we can do over here yet? Nope. Here comes the eternal struggle. Last Chrono. Oh, that's still not doing anything, huh? Okay, fine. Fine. You know what? May I be of assistance? Yes. Yes, you may. I am ready, Sean. It starts playing his music. Cool. I'm sorry, I'm kind of bobbing my head to the music here. It's good music, okay. Right, so if we, like, play this, then... Oh, okay. And... Do you need my brain power? Yes. See, you do need me. Oh, so this is her music. Okay. Cool. Even though the first time it played was when Frog showed up. There, go figure. Okay, so what's Julia's theme then? Oh, that's Julia's theme, okay. The little piano piece. We have heard this before, right? I think it was back when she came back into existence. I think. Oh, anyways, I'm sorry, Julia, but I'm actually keeping you back. HP and MP restored, okay. We're gonna have a lot of time gates. Truce Canyon 600 AD it is. Hope no one minds the robots in 600 AD. Okay. So, we need to, wait, what is the plan of attack from this point? Besides, get ambushed by the monsters again. And easily defeat them all because they're kinda weak. Oh, I haven't lived with one health. Okay, fine. 22 experience points, 2 tech points, 90 gold, yada yada. No one's door tech, fire punch. Actually, yeah, wait. Let's see, level 13. Huh. Did Kelly level up, I guess? When I wasn't looking? Like. I don't know. Fire punch. Nice. Okay, so I never did find out what Antipode did. I forgot to use it. So let's just keep, if I can get the right path. Okay, haha, they're not even bothering me anymore. They're like, yeah, we know they're gonna beat us. We have this wonderful music again. But, let's see, okay, I'm gonna go to the market quickly. I'm here to buy tonics. And you don't have any of the, oh darn it. This is what I get for going to an order game shop. Bridge fixed yet? It is. Oh. Huh. I guess this is where we were supposed to go. Night Captain, our rations have run out. Have the supplies from Guardia Castle arrived yet? Our food supplies have run out. Oh, this isn't good. Forming a protective ring around the hero, the best knights of the kingdom kit off the offensive. We cannot defeat Magus' army by ourselves. Our only hope is the hero. Who's the hero? Does the hero alone have the power to take on Magus' army? I bet you the hero's James. Never believe those stories about the hero and his legendary medal? Now it turns out he's our only hope. Does the hero alone have the... Huh. Well, the bridge is fixed! We just can't walk down it. Okay. Fine. I see how it is. We'll go to the castle first, then. What enemies await us in here? None? Huh. Sweet, they actually made it convenient to get through here. Guardia Castle. Halt, who goes there? Oh, it's you again. He's like, oh, you are. Okay, you're good to pass. Hey, Chancellor, where's the King and Queen? Sir Sean, the legendary hero has finally appeared. He just arrived a moment ago to meet the King. The King was injured and is recuperating in bed. What happened? I mean, we were time travelers. I have no clue how much time has passed since we were last here. I mean, it's enough to repair a bridge, but King fought bravely against Magus' troops. Had he not heard of the arrival of the hero, he might have fought to the death. Ugh. I'm so ashamed. I treated him badly, thinking he was just some brat. Luckily, he forgave me. A hero he is. This way, Queen Lin will also succumb. Cyrus must have sent the boy to us. Oh, Sean, I've let down my kingdom. Since we cannot locate Cyrus, or so hope, rest in the boy who has the hero medal. He searches the southern continent for the sword that can defeat Magus. Huh. Okay. Oh, you know... Oh, besides the fact that there's a chest here that I missed. Yay for... Hooray for bronze mail. That I... It's kind of outdated now. But, something I, thought about after... when I was, editing the videos for 600 AD when we were going through the cathedral and all, is I kind of came up with a theory, and then don't know how much... how well this will hold up. I mean, it's a theory for, like, a 15-year-old game, but... actually, no, it's more like a 20-year-old game now, dang. But everyone here is talking about this source, Cyrus, and how amazing he is, even though he has not been seen in 10 years. Like, he left with his friend. So that was a chest I was trying to interact with that one time. Huh, okay. But what we have is this, like, knight that everyone holds up, and then... what I'm saying is, we have our friend James here, who is a cursed frog, who just happened to, I guess, come along one day and start serving the queen and helping her. So, my thoughts is that James the frog is either Sir Cyrus cursed into a frog, or Sir Cyrus's friend, and... the other one is... I don't know. Oh, jeez. Sorry, the beds are all taken. Whoa! Like those unconscious people heard something about a hero showing up. These poor guys. They've been fighting hard. They're, like, collapsed on the floor. What the heck? Magus has already defeated 3 fierce warriors. Oh, jeez. There's a food shortage on the front lines. That's right, I was going to go to the kitchen. Anyway, so that's my theory about Sir Cyrus and Frog. Don't know if it's true or not. I guess just playing the game, I'll find out. For those who have played the game, please don't spoil it for me. I want to see for myself if I'm correct. Hey you, is this food good enough for the king? What? My brother? He's... that's what you get for thinking you're the only ones fighting for your country. Huh. Okay. Well, wait. Oh, the chef, okay. Take this with you. We got jerky! And we didn't have to pay a whole bunch of money for it. And a power tab. And tell that fool, he had better come back alive. Okay, well, we got what we needed then. Okay, things aren't looking good here in 600 AD. But we'll go over to the... Chrono, stop being so impatient. Anyways, it's nearing half an hour, so we're going to go over to the bridge and give the food to the people next episode. So, for now, this is Gardablaze, and I will see you next time. So long, everyone.